These ancient gold artifacts finally back in Ukraine after almost a decade in the Netherlands. The collection from museums in the Crimea was on loan to an Amsterdam museum when Russia annexed the Ukrainian peninsula in 2014. It includes a ceremonial gold helmet dating back to the 4th century BC. Both Kyiv and Moscow claimed ownership. But earlier this year, the Netherlands Supreme Court upheld a ruling that the treasures belonged to Ukraine and not to the museums of the Crimea.